Work Pays America takes a look back at the 1930s Works Projects Administration. From parks to community buildings to swimming pools, the WPA provided relief for a depression-struck America. Perhaps overlooked or forgotten, the WPA left a legacy that still exists today.
We can look at what went on in the 1930s and see Kansans and Americans working very hard to come up with solutions to very difficult problems.